President Muhammadu Buhari has approved the reconstitution of the board of the Nigerian National Petroleum Corporation after the expiration of the term of the board members appointed in 2016. Members of the new board are Muhammad Lawal, Tajuddin Umar, Adamu Mahmud Atta, Magnus Abbey, Stephen DK, and Pius Akinyerure. Femi Adesina, President Buhari's special advisor on media and publicity, in a statement on Saturday explained that a new board will be in place for 3 years.